ambitious plans for a sculpture park near Geelong have been revealed and, if approved, could quickly become a reality.
Some of Port Phillip Bay's most dazzling sights lie beneath the water, and there could soon be a few more as well.
We're looking at submerging significant sculptures to create an underwater sculpture gallery, and it'll have that real wow factor.
The Australian-themed statues will be installed in protected waters off Clifton Springs near Geelong and made from an environmentally friendly concrete, but they won't stay pristine for long.
Over time, you'll have crustaceans or seaweed grow on them, and soft sponges attract more fish life. So every time you visit the park, there will be something different for your experience.
It'll become like a living museum, but it's underwater.
If approved, the installation will be the first of its kind in Australia. Designers say it will be the perfect spot for a selfie, with plans to have happy snaps instantly uploaded online.
The sculptures will be built 3 metres underwater, and at low tide you'll be able to see them from the shore. And I'll encourage people to put on a mask and snorkel and experience Port Phillip. Just see how incredibly diverse it is, how colourful it is.
Estelle Greypink, 7 News.